Everyone, so this side Devanshi. I'm a BA LLB fourth year student, and today I'm going to discuss about one case law, that is Vishakha versus State of Rajasthan. This writ petition has been filed for the enforcement of the fundamental right of working women under Article 14, 19, and 21 of the Constitution of India, in view of the prevailing climate in which the violation of these rights is not uncommon. With the increasing awareness and emphasis on gender justice, there is increase in the effort to guard such violation, and the resentment towards incident of sexual harassment is also increasing. The present petition has been brought as a class action by certain social activists and NGOs with the aim of focusing attention toward the societal aberration and assisting in finding suitable method for realization of the true concept of gender equality, and to prevent sexual harassment of working women in all workplace through judicial process to fill the vacuum in existing legislation. The imitation case for the filing of this writ petition is an incident of alleged brutal gang rape of social worker in a village of Rajasthan. That incident is a subject matter of a separate criminal action, and no further mention of it by us is necessary. The incident reveals the hazards to which a working woman may be exposed, and the depravity to which sexual harassment can degenerate, and the urgency for safeguard by an alternative mechanism in the absence of legislative measure. The need is to find an effective alternative mechanism to fulfill this felt and urgent social need. Basically, it is a case of a social gender harassment. It is a harassment on the workplace. So, the main object of this writ petition is to incurred justice in the workplace for the woman. So that's it for this case. Thank you. Have a nice day.